Mahindra Group's billionaire chairman Anand Mahindra took to Twitter to praise newspaper boys for delivering papers despite torrential rain in Mumbai. Mumbai airport runway shut, schools closed, train stations flooded, but newspapers arrived in my house on time and dry. I have to salute those quiet, unsung heroes who braved torrential rain just so we can experience a normal day, he tweeted. Subscribe to the channel for more news.